demonstrating newly developed weapons for combat troops. Men of the 15th Army are introduced to the 57mm recoilless rifle and other pieces embodying the non-recoil principle. All are test fired. The recoil is 75, model T-21. It fires at normal velocity of 1,000 feet per second, a slightly modified 75mm projectile. .2 recoilless chemical mortar. Use of the rocket driver permits direct fire, and the recoilless principle enables this mortar to be fired from its cart.